Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fifi. Guess what we got on the menu today? Today, you guys, table's all wobbly. Today, you guys, we have some birria tacos. Yes, birria tacos again. But not just any birria tacos. You guys, we got chicken birria tacos with consomme. So let me show you what I have. I've got my stewed chicken already. I've got my cilantro. And I've got my onion. And where did my cheese go? And I've got some cheese. So let's get this hot plate on, because we're going to put them together. All right? Hold on. All right, y'all. Time to get into Fifi shenanigans. Come on, let's get into it. So what we're going to do is we're going to spray some oil on our tortillas. I got the corn tortillas. I got a little bit of the broth from the consomme. And a little. Our chicken. You know what? I probably should have done this first. I probably should have put the Well, can't do it too late now. I said I should have flipped it. Probably what I should have did first. But that's why it's a shenanigan, y'all. This is real life. And this is actually two chicken thighs. This is just some white onion. This is just some cilantro. And what cheese are we going to use? I got some Birra shredded cheese. I think this is a good melting cheese. I'm not quite sure, but we're going to try and make it one tonight. I went and got that Wendy's burger, chicken, pretzel bun, but I just could not eat it. I don't know what happened. So I put some Birra cheese. And then I got some Gouda cheese. We're just going to do both. Make it cheesy. Just a little bit, y'all. Okay. Well, these are going to be cheesy. Cheesy. Mm-hmm. And it's time for another. Mm-mm-mm. These are just some peppers we got going over here. I'm gonna do four. So how are you guys doing tonight? Are y'all here for the shenanigans tonight? Let them get a little more crispier. Are you here for the shenanigans tonight? Look at that. Keeping with the theme. I don't have a calorie count for this, but this is not going to be high calorie, I don't think. No, it shouldn't be. Well, we did put quite a bit of cheese on there. But this is still a decent calorie meal. I wouldn't consider this a cheat meal. I think if we ate two of them, we would still be under 600 calories. You know, these are really fun to make. We're gonna say, let's flip. Something wants to hold on. Let's see, right now, that's not gonna wanna flip right. Don't worry, we'll get to it. That's why it's a shenanigan. We're going to put just Gouda on this one and just Gruyere on the other one. Alright. Put these folded over. Put that folded over. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't have it turned up. That's what my problem is. She's getting ready to get crunk now, y'all. Watch this. Y'all hear her getting crunk. Oh, yeah. Y'all hear her? She's getting crunked up now. Mm-hmm. And these are the tortillas I'm using. This one's Walmart. Mm. Mm-hmm. Just wait for it to get super crispy. That is it. That is all. I'm not sure yet. Uh-oh. I'm gonna flip it back over. There we go. Flip this one over. Uh-oh. Ooh. Y'all hear it? Told you, she's getting crunk. Better leave her alone. Let her do her thing. You guys, I'm going to get the consomme together, and I'll be back. Uh-oh, you can get that together. All right, y'all. I'm going to get the consomme, get this wiped up, and I'll be back.